Lord, just magnify him a little bit.
Yes, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
There's strength. Hey,
yes, Lord.
There's strength and just magnify him.
Yes, Lord.
Hey.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Lord, we mean thank you, Lord. Yes.
Hallelujah.
We thank you tonight, Father.
Yes,
Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, Lord. Hey, for the spirit of power.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit of life. Law of the life of the spirit. Christ Jesus, Lord, that makes us free.
Yes.
Oh, God, we thank you, God, for healing in this place. Oh, let the healing anointing flow in this church again. Hey, ha. Thank you, Lord. Hey, hallelujah.
Glory.
We give you the praise and the glory tonight, Lord. Thank you, God.
Yes,
Lord. Oh, God. By loosening the heavy burdens and causing the oppression to go free. Thank you, Lord, for the yokes that's been broken and the bands that has been loosed. Oh, God, we thank you tonight. Oh, God, for the spirit of revival.
Yes, Lord.
Touching the hearts of the saints of God.
Yes.
Oh, God, bringing conviction. Spirit of contrition. Hey, undoing all that the enemy has sought to do.
Yes.
We command every band to be broken, every yoke to be broken, and every band to be loosed. Oh, God, we thank you for the anointing flowing in this place through all of them that will yield, all of them that will say yes.
Yes,
and Lord, the anointing! Yes, we're the anointing. The anointing will break. Is breaking the yoke and loosing the bands of sin and wickedness in Jesus' name. Lord, we thank you that your healing power is being released. Hey! Is bringing healing and wholeness from the crown of the head. Yes, and to the soles of the feet. In Jesus' name. Hey! Let's all stand. Just want to unite in prayer. Father, we thank you that we stand together.
Yes, Lord.
We make up the hedge. Hey, we intervene. We receive. Hey, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
For making us complete in the
saints.
Complete in you. Hey, opening the eyes of our understanding.
Yes.
Lord, we got to see what you see.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, you got to reveal to us what we need to
know.
Oh, God. Hey.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we pray that the spirit of revelation will be released.
Yes, Lord.
And the anointing, to see, spiritual realities.
Yes, Lord.
And understand the things that we must do.
Yes.
Hey, to completely follow you. And to walk worthy, hallelujah, of the vocation whereas we've been called. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord, for causing us to be sincere and without offense till the day of the coming of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Give us a heart void of all offense.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, God, deal with all the sin issues.
Yes, Lord.
Release us, God, hallelujah, from everything that hinders, every barrier. Pull down every stronghold. Hey, the works of sin, the works of Satan. Oh, we come against it in Jesus' name. We take authority over everything that's not pleasing to you in this church. Hey, the strongholds of the enemy. All the secrets of men's hearts that's not in line with you, Lord. Oh, God, purge iniquity. Purge us from all iniquity. Oh, God, perfect wholeness.
Yes, Lord.
Perfect holiness in the fear of God.
Yes.
Hey, let us walk. Oh, God, pleasing to you.
Yes, Lord.
Our hearts established in holiness. Yes, increasing, abounding more and more. in love and growing, hallelujah, in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, God, we're praying, hey, that the hearts of men will be broken. The hearts of men will be touched.
Yes, Lord.
The real anointing and the pure and sincere devotion. Oh, once we experience, let it be loosed and loosed in this church again.
Hallelujah.
Weeping and crying. Oh, the searching of heart, true repentance. Hey! Yay, 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 yay. Putting God first again.
Yes.
Acknowledging you in all that we say
yes,
and do.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, God, restore. Restore, hallelujah. Restore the pure and sincere devotion. Oh, God, the true spirit of Christ. Oh, God, hallelujah. And a fear.
Yes.
Oh, God, a wholesome dread of displeasing you. Lord, we thank you for restoration.
Yes.
Thank you for restoring the joy,
yes,
which is our strength. Yes. As we pray, as we release,
yes, Lord,
your anointing through us, Lord, help us to give all,
yes,
so men,
yes,
and women,
thank you, Lord,
oh God, will be pricked. If we pray with all of our hearts, Lord, I believe that something will happen.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, God, things will begin to change.
Yes, Lord.
We will begin to see contrition and, oh, brokenness and weeping,
yes,
and repentance. My people called by my name will,
yes,
humble themselves and pray. Oh, God, and seek my face, seek my,
yes,
face. Oh, God, Lord, we pray that this,
yes,
will be the beginning of a true searching,
yes,
a true turning, a complete turnaround,
yes,
in terms of, hey, being sincere and true.
Yes.
Father, we give you praise and glory tonight.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Lord, we don't have a lot to give, but we give you all that we have.
Yes.
You're not looking for golden vessels.
Yes.
Hey, but you're looking for, hallelujah,
yes,
willing vessels. Those that will be willing to say yes to you. Yes to you. Lord, we give you praise and glory tonight in Jesus' name. In the name above every name. We thank you, Lord, for the consecration.
Yes.
Whatever measure that we observe, Lord, we thank you because as we subject our bodies and, hallelujah, afflict,
yes,
our souls.
Yes.
Oh, God, the things of God will begin to emerge.
Yes.
The true us will begin to stand up. Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
We give you the praise and the glory, in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we thank you that you are the strength of our lives.
Yes.
Oh, God, we trust you for everything now. Hey, Lord, we're learning how to put everything in your hands.
Yes.
Holding back nothing.
My.
Letting you be all. Glory, because we can do all things through you that strengthens us.
Yes.
Lord, we thank you tonight. We give you praise and the glory.
Glory. In
Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord.
Everybody just say, in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. How many know this is a wonderful name?
Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen. How many know it's a powerful name?
Yes. Hallelujah.
How many know it's an honorable name?
Hallelujah.
How many know it's above every name?
Yes.
In the Neba.
Yes.
Oh, Satan. Hi, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, Hebekiah. Oh, he met his defeat.
Yes.
Through that name.
Yes.
Oh, God. And we thank you tonight,
yes,
Lord, because we prevail through the name.
Yes.
Abundance of grace and the gift of righteousness. Father, we prevail.
Yes.
In Jesus'
Hallelujah.
Name. Jesus' name. Everybody, thank you, sir. Say thank you.
Hey, hey.
God bless you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I just want to say we thank God for each and every,
yes,
one of you.
Thank you, Lord.
Just feel real good to it, right?
Amen.
Amen. It's been a really good 3 days for me.
Yes.
Amen. I just want to keep doing it until I just get totally, completely, amen, released like I want to.
Yes.
Amen. I'm looking for the healing ministry to be released. these gifts of spirit and power of God. I just want to get down to zero. Back in the zero, God will be 100%.
Yes.
Will that be good?
Yes.
How many would like to see God 100% and you zero? Amen. That means that no good thing God won't do if you would just let Him make the way for you to do it. Anybody got a testimony if you've been strengthened and blessed? Amen. If you missed out this week, you'll call another one next week. Amen. Praise God. Hey, why just be shot? Glory,
glory to God.
Amen. I feel better. I feel stronger than yesteryears in terms of prayer and consecration. And amen. Amen. I'm way beyond where I used to be when I was supposed to have been, you know, amen, really all out. Hey, Shabba. Shambashi. All right. Anybody got a word of encouragement?
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, hey. You looking mighty sharp tonight. What are you doing? You're looking like that. That's nothing to make anybody happy or feel better.
Glory.
All right. We had, what morning we had, Brother? That was Brother Dean.
Yes, sir.